Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a haul for you guys. I have a bunch of clothes that I got recently and I'm just going to be showing them to you guys. So let's get started. First thing, I have this this shirt from Zara. It's got a mandarin collar and I think it fits really nice when you're wearing like sweaters and stuff and you don't want the collar to show, so I got that and I really like the color and it's kind of oversized as well, so I thought that fit really nicely. So next I got these white oversized jeans from Zara. I got them in the sales and I really like the just the way they fit on me. They're really oversized. I usually cuff them just so they look a bit nicer like that. But yeah, I really like these and I didn't have any white jeans, so I thought I'd get some of those. Next, I got this other shirt, also from Zara. I just got this shirt just because the way it looks, it's just very different. So it's got like very poofy sleeves and a mandarin collar. So it's just something different, you know, to not wear always the same kind of shirts. So yeah, I thought that was really cool. Also got in the sales. Next, I got this jacket, again from Zara. It's kind of an Asian style jacket. I guess it's inspired by like Japan and like their type of clothing, because it's not very like, I wouldn't see this very often. That's why I got it, just because it was a bit different. And on the inside, I'll show you guys, it has this really cool like Asian design. So it's from the same line as the kimono I got, which I showed in my August favorites, the Zara Studio line, and it's just, I think it's all inspired in Asian clothes and like Japan or whatever. So next I have this white sweater. It's from Bershka. It's kind of like a knit, quite chunky. And what I like about it is that it has buttons on the shoulders and the neck is also quite open, so it's not very like tight around the neck. And yeah, I just got it because it's like something basic, something that you always need, like a white sweater, so I got that. Next is a vest. I think it's a linen vest, also from Zara. And I got it just because you can put it over a shirt or something like that, maybe in autumn, and it gives you an extra layer or something, you know, instead of being just boring, you can put this over and it just gives like another dimension to your outfit instead of just wearing one layer only. Okay, then next I have another sweater. So this is from Zara, and what I like about it is that it's very big, very oversized, and it has like this huge V-neck, which kind of goes down to like below the chest area, so you definitely can't wear this just by itself. You need like a shirt or something. I just really like this really deep V. I didn't really like them before, but I don't know, I just tried it on and it looked really good, so I got it. And next I have just a white sweater. Nothing too amazing about it, just a simple white sweater. I just need like basics, I think, in my closet. I'm missing loads of basic stuff. I have like really nice clothes, but the basics is what I'm missing. So I decided to just go for a white sweater for the autumn, just because it's just something simple that you can wear. Okay, then another shirt, again from Zara. This is also from that line that is Asian inspired. And the shirt is oversized, and also what I liked about it is that it's quite light, it's not too heavy, and I just really like the color. It's like kind of like a light blue, and yeah, it's just really nice, so I got that. Next, I have another pair of pants. So these pants, again, are from Zara, and they're just very simple cropped chinos. I just need them for school, just because we have to wear formal clothes, so I just got them to wear every day at school. have two more things. So next is another pair of jeans. These jeans are from Zara as well, and I really like the wash. It's a very dark wash, and this fit is kind of like a baggy mom jean kind of fit. So I'm not really into skinny jeans, so I always go for like the more like relaxed fit of jeans. So these really look nice on me, so I got those. Then I have this really cool puffer gilet, I guess. It's from Zara. This one I got it from the women's section, and it was 20 euro. I think before it was like before the sales, it says it was 120 euro, so that was a really good deal. And what I like about it, it's also reversible, so it's either black or blue. And yeah, it's just an item that I don't really have in my closet, and I can use it for autumn when I don't want to wear like a jacket when it's not too cold. And oh yeah, and one more thing, this necklace. So it's kind of like an Mayan inspired necklace. My sister got it, but she left it here, so I guess I've been using it as well. But it's really cool. It's from Zara, and it just looks really nice. Like something I'd wear maybe during the summer, or not like every day, but it was really interesting and I really liked it. I have two more things which I forgot to call. So first is these shoes. They're kind of like creepers. They have this really thick sole. They're from Zara, and I think they're inspired by the Acne Studios line. So I think the spring 2017 Acne did kind of similar shoes, and I guess Zara just copied them. So I thought I'd get them just because they look really cool, and they give you like that extra like height, I guess, with them. They're like a really thick sole, so increases your height a little bit. And then I have one more thing to haul, which is this, which I just got from the rack, which is a kimono from Zara as well. And it's just really nice because it has like a different kind of cut than the usual coats. And also, I'm not sure whether it is reversible or not, but I tried it. I tried wearing it on the other side, and it has these really cool designs on the sleeves. And it doesn't look like it is reversed, I mean, except for the tag. So maybe you can wear it reversed, I don't know, but I thought it was cool just because it doesn't look too bad reversed, so I guess you can wear it both ways. So guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.